think we have to do a story battle at this point. So let's go to Lugusta Ruins. Let's take the long road, apparently. So I think we have 6 hidden maps and 11 story battles to go. Let's make it 10. Oh, that music. Seven prisms, huh? So they do at least give you a little backstory to the prisms as to why you would want to get them. Yuri. Yuri. What the hell happened to you, man? What the hell? What the hell? I'm pissed. What a fucking asshole. Fucking Yuri. I've been up for like 28 hours, but man, I don't care. I fucking hate that guy now. I'm gonna win this battle with a vengeance. I see a face in the ground. Okay, so Lugusta Ruins, there's 2 items. Maybe they're both treasures, that'd be nice. Well, there's one. Hello? I only see one treasure. Alright, 15-11. That's the tri-rake, and 6-14. That's the face I saw. Okay. Cool. Gotcha. So, we have a mage here, archers there. Let's see the range. Alright. Sure. These guys. Meh. Guys down there, another mage. Heal soul and flare. Okay. Soul and flare. Sure. Okay. Let's whoop some ass. Archers trying to get me. Nice try. See what he's trying to do? He'd be like right there and try and shoot everybody. Actually, I'm not really sure what he's trying to do, but it's not really gonna get anything. If you say so. If you say so, Jack. We can't send our sheeps across the way. What the fuck? Can someone go across this damn grass? Holy shit. Okay, let's see. I can only go to the bottom of the steps. do it. YOLOs. YOLOTS. I ate my YOLOTS today. I wish. Sounds delicious. Everyone's moving like no spaces. It seems bizarre, but... should have removed. I keep forgetting to use remove at this. It's really bugging me. I don't like it at all. I might have to just remove to remove. Nah. I think we're good. Wait. Okay, we're good. There you go. Have fun. Go get him, tiger. You're the best! Alright, these guys have yet to move, or one of them. So, make sure we pay attention to the dark grass. Dark grass is very important. We're not gonna remove yet, though. No, wait. Bet you these guys are weak to fire. Nope. I bet wrong. Spell does. Aqua Freeze. My favorite stride flavor. Five gum. It has a burning sensation as you chew it. Kinda sucks because no one has a. Oh. Really? You don't have anything like a. Fuck you. How about fuck you then? Because he doesn't start out with the ability to use his stab anymore, since it's like it requires more EP and shit. I always forget to use the spirit thing. Testicles, you know, sky testicle thing. At least I can get some good damage. Thank you. So this is where we have to return when we get all the prisms. Which will give us the sword we're talking about. Oh, nobody died. That's the painful part. Nobody died. At all. So many dudes. Where am I? Oh, my turn. I can't even tell, like... I don't think he can hit me. Could be wrong though. What I need is this guy to be able to hit me or oh. Turn my back and allow this guy to shoot me. Which one will shoot though? Probably the one, probably the closer one. Let's hope so. Oh shit, I didn't think about this at all. Those fucking wizards are gonna wreck me. Why? Damn it. At least I wasted one guy's turn. Glad about that. And this guy won't be able to hit us? Cool. Which means I can move it at her at any point there. Who goes first? This guy goes. Where's he gonna go? I don't fucking know. Clive? Maybe. That's the case. I'm just gonna go attack one of these guys. Clearly the last guy wouldn't go. That's all that matters. Attack is next for him. He better not be able to hit us from the other side of that wall. That'd be pretty nuts. If he can, that'd be him. Oh, he's pretty close. To being able to, holy shit. Oh, that guy still hasn't moved. That's terrible. Oh, we're gonna get hit. We can't avoid it. I mean, it's whatever, right? Some people play tactics games, they get hit and stuff. Just having a hard time coming to terms with that. Like, if I can avoid getting hit, why wouldn't I avoid getting hit? Kind of a thing. Well, let's see here. How much health does this fool have? 129? Clearly not gonna be enough, you know, but Clive up to one to the left. I think he'll be able to make it, yeah. We could easily smoke that guy, but... We may still smoke him, but I don't know. I think the wizard will go for her. No, not if there's multiple guys over here. No, it's not gonna work that way. Probably hit two guys here, right? Oh, yeah, I would assume so. Oh, I can't use the return thing because I had to open the chest. I'm a doofus. Big old dumb face doofus. Okay, we are weak against dark. Or, well, she is. Light armor is weak against dark. Flyer is weak against wind. And weak against ice for the big guys. Okay. No one's weak against fire. That's kind of good. Oh, except for you. Oh, shit. Except for you. Ah! Get out of there, man. Get out of there, John. John. Yeah, I think I would move him out. So I think that's what we're going to do. We're just going to make him move. Wizards are kind of cheap with the space they control on this map in particular. Yeah, let me use a little spirit fruit on myself. To the right, you certainly can. But will he? Try to select it. Wizard, will he attack versus a really powerful back arrow? Hard to say. Hard to fucking say. I think the wizard's going to attack. There's really nothing we can do about it. I don't really want to do anything about it to begin with. All I want to do is move her out of the way. Oh dear. If I move her up though, she's gonna get owned. I don't want that. So I had to move her away. Now he's going to hit the people on the stairs, which is what I thought. That's cool. I guess right. Great for me. Sure, I'll take it. Alright. Now, Archer, what you got? Can you hit me? Nope. Can you hit? You can hit my Archer here, though. Who else can get hit? Anybody? No. Wow, he can just fucking go right up here, huh? Get up there, man. Yeah, you're good. You're good, man. Let's see if I can hit him from there. If I can hit him from there, that'd be great. That's great. I can just fucking smoke him. He guarded it. That would have been a billion damage plus 12. But instead he guarded it. I don't say. Fucking guarded it. For real. See, he would have been dead. God, I'm mad. I'm very mad right now. It shouldn't count if these guys die, right? In my opinion, I don't think it should. He fucking came out to use his heal. Oh, bitch. Wow, good job. All 75 healed up. You know, the cool part was he would have been dead if the first archer would do what he was supposed to do. That'd be neat. Alright, well, guess what? Let's try and move this asshole around. Okay. He's probably gonna be able to hit me. Yep. Figured. But not him. Awesome. He still has a lot of magic. So let me move. Oh, he's just out of range. That's wild. Which means that we can get everyone out of range except for the archer. At which point. Wait a minute. At which point we can just move him out of the way in the next turn. I assume she's not. Oh, she is in range. That's. But. Oh, alright, that was one item. The other one is a. Oh, the face, that's right. It's down there. Guess I can remove somebody, huh? Somebody. He might be able to just kill him. No. Well. What the fuck is with this dude? He's godlike. Jeez. I don't understand. How can he be that godlike? Guy we got here is him. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Here's the problem I have. That, he was not hitting there. I looked at his range, and that was not one of the blocks. I know it wasn't. That's the BS part. I absolutely know without a shadow of a doubt that that was not a fucking square. No. No. Sorry. Sorry. But no. Sorry, but fucking no, bitch. Nope. It's all those bullshit. It's just like the grass. You can't see when they're targeting people. I shouldn't have moved. See, it doesn't matter now. Fuck. I'm gonna get shot in the fucking back. All because I'm worried about this bullshit because I got hit when I shouldn't have got hit and that wouldn't have fucking happened. Fuck you. You understand? Fuck you. Okay. Let's check and make sure. Derpa derpa. Let's kill this fucker. Kill him. Really bad. Didn't kill him. That's not what that did. Look at these idiots. Here they come. Being fucking idiots. Just like this bullshit grass down here, you can't see where they're attacking. Same goes on like little sliver squares like this. You don't see it. They don't light up. They just don't light up. They do now. No, I would have seen that. There's no way. There's no way. I would have seen that. Absolutely. Still got two more of those. That fucking asshole. Well, we're out of range up here, which is kind of great. Thank God. This is the shitty part. You have to wait this bullshit out. Like, just fucking stop dilly-dallying and get the fuck over here. The mages are just bullshit. It's like one of the most annoying parts of this game. Mages. Why? Just don't even use magic. Just fucking fight it out. Damn. That's what I want to do. Fight that shit out. I don't even really care. Let's go. Just wanted to end the turns. Come on. Okay, you got healed up. Good job. Wow. You're the best. Somebody's getting hit. Hey, me. Who's the next to get hit? Only this guy can get hit, right? Sorry about that. But, it's like your party has been canceled. Now he's gonna come up and magic his ass too. Fuck you and your guarding, cock-sucking bullshit, and that should not have reached me, you piece of fuck asshole. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucker, you a. A fucker, a you a. 108, okay. Gonna beat this guy senseless. Here we go. Beat him with the bat. He's still alive, woo! That means we're all gonna die. Woohoo! Guess what, bitch? I can't even hit you, that's what. That's what I guessed. Can I reach you at all with one of these bullshit moves? No, of course not. Of course not. Nope. That'd be crazy. All these people we spent hitting one guy doesn't kill him? Fucking... God, it's terrible. I'm gonna beat the shit out of this guy, too. Like, I don't even care if I die or whatever. Who gives a fuck? Jesus. I'm just frustrated beyond belief with this bullshit. Here, you can... I can trust you? Actually, I don't know. I don't know if I want to trust you, actually. Just don't know, because... I can always hit him over here. Right? There. Just like that. He's dying. I can't have him live. That's as simple as that. Ow, that hurt. So I believe... I do believe... somebody's gonna get hit by magic. Right? How come he can get hit, but they can't? Why is he gotta get hit? He might hit my fucking wizard then. But I gotta move the other guy. If I don't, he's gonna get hit by him as well. That is not something that's about to happen. Do I even have some sort of item? I do, but... move over here. No, I won't. Gotta move. Oh, he's gonna... oh, he's gonna hit both of them. Two people at once. I think that's the answer, right? I'm just gonna go over here and attack him. Like, what's the point? Let's... fuck it. Let's... whatever. Go. Go. We're going. But what if... no, I don't know where he's gonna go to do that, to hit these guys. Let's go to the very last square, or does he? I can't fucking tell because it cuts off the edges. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Is it two out? I don't know why it would be, but... it must be, I don't know. Okay, so that guy decided to hit somebody. Maybe it was the archer. By the way, my archer can still get hit, and he may still get hit. We don't really know. That guy can still hit him on top of the wall. I know that. He might go for the double. He might go for the double. All I know is I need I need to get the fuck off this wall is what I need to do. How many magics do you have left? You're done. You're so fucking done. You're drained. You're through. Still got two left. He's gonna have one left after this. Yep, he's going forward to hit two. He wants a twofer. Not too bad, bitch. Get one. Greedy motherfucker. And man, once you guys run out of magic, you are fucking dead. So dead. Oh man, she can get hit, isn't she? I would hit her if I was her. Of him, because the elevation change. But all I can do is him. It's just... Whoops. Is hope that he's going to back attack Clive. And he did. What an idiot. Why are you guarding? You're attacking the other way! Don't be guarding! You fucking defeat the whole purpose of me guessing right. Like, figuring shit out. Why? Piece of dog shit, man. That's what you are. A piece of dog shit. Trust his ass to move again, because otherwise he's gonna die or something. Son of an asshole. He is. God. Alright, this fucking asshole. He's gonna hit it. He's gonna get hit again, for real? Jesus. Maybe I'll just attack him. I mean... I'm just gonna attack him, yeah. I mean, why do I care? Like, oh no, my bonus. It's very stupid to even care about shit like that. We're probably all gonna get hit by this jerk face. No, okay, good. Three left, as always. Not quite killing. As fucking always. You're dead. Who's gonna get hit? Lady on the stairs? I think he'll get hit. Yeah. Absolutely. And if not, he heals, which is, like, really dumb, right? Oh, man, we shouldn't do that, though. Choice. Made the actual right choice, but it's okay because let's charge up the stairs. Rah! Bad for you, man. You shouldn't be doing that. No, that's bad for you. Your health. Think about it. Check out the archer over here. This archer that probably can hit pretty far. Yeah, so as long as we attack side. Okay. Hmm. Pretty good. Deal with that archer, man. It's gonna suck. Map. Two flyers. It's a joke. Most likely. Gotta get that item. Now's the time. Oh, yes. Now, destroy. Why can that not reach? I don't understand why that wouldn't be able to. I'm just not understanding this. So now we take this. Oh, we're out of magic, so fuck you. Fuck you. What a fool. I'll get my revenge. Okay, here comes Spear Dude. Spear Dude looks most likely to hit next turn. Back attack. Or, I guess, side attack. Whatever. Yeah. I like it. Oh, he's doing a distant stab thing, which is dumb. Ugh. Cool, man. Good job. Archer can get some height, I guess, but I don't really care. Let's just go. Is he gonna back attack? He's gotta back attack. Just... wow, he's side attacked. How weird. Of course, because of the triple jab again. This fucking stupid move. Well, guess what, fucking asshole. I'm gonna hit you. It's gonna suck. You're alive still. I don't even care. Okay? I'm gonna go over here and attack this guy. Everybody fucking guard and shit! Guard masters is what this is called. Guard fucking masters. This game's full of guarding. I'd like to think I'm about 100 times better than them, so I should feel as if I am. Not like, wow, they guard everything and our characters guard absolutely nothing, even though we all have shields. Although she did just guard something, so I mean, you know, there's that, but other than that. So he went up here. I guess we could try and attack him. Of course, you're gonna go away now. Yeah, go over there. Thanks. Make up your mind. Who are you attacking, huh? Attacking that guy or this guy? That guy or this guy? Which is it? Piece of shit. decided to attack her earlier, but now you're like, attack him now. I don't give a fuck. Just don't. Okay? Oh, of course, one space off. You know how it is. Or two, I guess. What the fuck? I'm really attacking the wrong spot. Thank you, motherfucker. End this map. End it. Kill me. Perfect bonus. Meanwhile, United Natural's combined army launched a massive offensive aimed at the fortress city of Gardeo, West Natural's stronghold. Another minister. Oh, messenger, thank God. Another document, huh?
Talita. Remember when we were kids? Yeah. Won't you play his reed flute? Woo!
Okay, Mel Gibson. Fuck. Ah! Great. Clive, come on, man. Hey? Yeah. Take care of Rosalie for me. Nah, man, you protect her. You make sure you can survive, so you protect her. That's what she's hoping. Yeah! I must be nuts thinking about dying. Yep. I think that's the right thing to say. I mean, who would say the other one? Okay. Yeah, you know, if you die, whatever.
Big deal.
Look at this map. It is getting there, let's say. And Fortissa is next. Yeah. Fortissa. check out our equipment. I think Vlad may. Let's give it to Prato. Prato. Give him a spear. Stun mark, huh? Enables an axe to stun. I don't understand that description. This is a spear. Does that make sense? Okay. Is that all we got there? Yeah, I guess. I guess so. They don't have any herbs. Can I equip them with herbs? Good for nothing. I guess that's it. Let's go to a shop. Got shields? Nope. Armor. No new armors. Weapons. He's throwing a weapon. Got a bomb and new bow. All right. Bomb and a bow. That's it. Damn, I don't have the means to... Well, whatever, I'll give you this bow. Here. You get the bomb. It though. And I'll equip him with the weaker spear. Yeah. I haven't used a throwing weapon in a while. Still pretty strong. Nope, that's quite all right. Okay. To be honest. Kind of just want triple jab back. Sorry. Twelve.